in the town of Oyster, Maryland, they lived a lonely old woodman, and this woodman made for himself a series of poems which he called the Seekers. And these seekers were so true of heart and spirit that the blue fairy granted them life, and soon they began to dance.